Not a really big one, but oh, easy little guy, easy.
Like 7 inches.
Deeper?
Yeah. Wait, I don't know, it's kind of small though.
Oh, you don't want to get that one, dude.
Nah, I'm just gonna throw it back. Come on, little guy.
That's bigger. Oh yeah. Here's one of your giants. Come on.
Wow, nice one.
Yeah, boy. Look at the size of that mama.
Oh, that was a beauty.
Yeah.
Rookie.
Rookie.
Awesome.
Yeah, first fish of the day. All right.
Let's go.
Woohoo. Yeah. He can catch all the ones he wants. They're all like this long down there, probably. Oh well. I don't want to waste too many of that. I'm just like, oh yeah, well. I'll go down and get more worm while I help you know what you're doing. Pigs. Oh shoot. One year I fished, I put a line down there and I got some. It's unlikely I might get anything in that here, in that spot though. Hey. There's a lot over here, my old channel. Grandpa loves using sinkers, but I don't like using sinkers, especially in rooks like this. What? I can't hear a thing you're saying. I can't hear a thing you're saying. I don't know. I can't hear you, you know. Why you? Come on. See what you get? Oh my gosh, I hate when he does this. See? Him and his big mouth.
Why don't you try out another rod?
I don't know what freaking thing you're saying. Gosh, so annoying. Okay, well, good news is
hey. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Alright.
Well, look at the bright side. I'm catching stuff in here.
Type thing. How about you just leave me alone? until I'm, you know, I have my line of wire and it's freaking rocky. And I'm supposed to bitch at me about putting a line in place. So I know what kind of fish. I'm a fishing teacher and expert. I know all about this. I'm a pro angler. You're not. You like to put your line in places that isn't possible for anything to be caught. Now this time, don't do that. All right, now watch. Well, I got a bite, but little jobber. Good news, we got a stalker. Come on, you little brat. Hey, 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 calm down. Nice keeper size. It's not full, it's not a full grown stalk, but it ain't small either. All right. There's big ones and small ones. Which could be vice versa, but oh, stalker rocker. Oh, those little pigs. That didn't take long. I just got back with more worms, and I just figured I'd toss my line in, and sure enough, one bite. That's in the rocks, can't be doing that. A little worming bobber fishing. Not really a bobber, but yeah. Right up against the rock line, see if there's anything over there. Oh, crap. Yeah, these little pigs. Alright. Alright, that's good. Another little one. Nah, I can pull him back. He's too small anyway. Hey, little guy. The thing is, oh crap. It doesn't cast very good when it's light. I'm not even bothering. Fish are so hungry they play on anything. It's that moment in which you wish you brought your bag down with you. On your slack, then you just cast into the winds. Let that sucker sink. Strike, but he didn't take it. I felt bigger too. So that's a sink spot. That's where it's going to fall in. That's keepable. That's keepable. Ow! Jerk. Thing got my nose. Happens. Don't ever try this at home, I swear. Okay. I should never try and hook a fish in the rock system. Yeah. Gotcha. I'm sorry, bud. We let that happen to you, okay? I don't want you to get. I mean, it's either I take you home and eat you, or I put you back. Neither of the above. All right. Sorry about that little guy. I love fish, and I love eating them. I don't want to see you die there, enough. Yeah. All right. Good news. Whew. Well, I ever try that at home, or rubbery fishing. I did that because I'm crazy. Whew. All right. Well, that was a little mistake doing that, but I got the fish. Now I got, oh shit, not. Sorry about that, dude. Yeah, they're in there, they're just on the bottom. Wants to catch them, yeah, I come down here, that's where they're all at. Really? Hey. That nope, didn't. Not a lot of worm on it, so probably because the fish bit it. I could have slipped, I could have fallen in the water, I could have drowned. But I thought it's worth that risk. I'm still that same person I was 6 years ago in terms of athleticism. There's one right down there, I'm telling you. Oh boy. Oh boy. Alright, let's see if we can get down there again. Oh, well, they're felt better though. Yeah, another one. Another one. That's a little one though, but. Oh! I'm telling you, they always seem to. Oh, I think he made it down. I don't see him in the same spot, so he's probably moved. Well, what do you think? One more cast. Gotta get my worm, though. Come on, you jerk. Well, these are all worm naggers anyway.